supposed to play a really good player yesterday.
Oh, is he facing with us today? Is he facing with us today? Oh, he beat that guy from India.
That guy was.
Whoa, this guy's losing to the Shirley guy. Guess he's having one of those mornings. Jeez. Is that Philip de Hoorn playing?
He lost like 21.
Huh?
Japanese guy. Oh. I saw that Philip. You messed up from the other. The thing is, I can beat Philip.
Really?
Under 10.
This guy's not bad, actually. Didn't you say this guy was getting destroyed? Oh, Bevan said this guy's getting destroyed by Percy.
Isn't this the Wong Yi Lu guy?
Huh?
I don't want to watch Dylan Chen play. It's such a one-sided game. Dylan's going to be finished with his game before this happens. This is the one and only chance to see Dylan get wrecked.
Is it really? No way, I think the first just started the next game, is it? What's the score?
He lost the first game at 2-7.
And what's this? Is this the second game starting now?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this game should be like finished the first set, I believe.
Set, okay.
Yeah. I got a walkover, right? GG's. Jason, I'm sure you made eye contact with me. Let's go!
The next match on court 4, men's singles number 41, Douglas Shepherd. The next match on court 3, men's singles number 45, Larry Kong.
Oh, that's still Josh is still playing.
43, Chang Shi-Chia, Chinese Taipei, Joshua Thing, New Zealand.